naked and one. All right, let's get on that fucking MG.
Controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there.
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us, Lynn?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma, I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I'm gonna argue you to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's get so clear this LZ!
Now look out for RPGs!
Look! They're running!
They better run!
Oh, We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Red. Got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has some cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Okay, bound to be a vehicle to go far with the village.
Minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move! That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
I need to sit down.
I think we're clear. Except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
All right, well, I'll be right back. Don't shoot me!